Hello there, YouTubers, and we're back again in Firewatch. I can remember the name now, just about. And it's day two, I believe, so yeah. Well, we're at our typewriter, we're stood up now, and we've got our walkie-talkie on us, so we better reply to her and find out what we're going to be doing today.
I'm awake.
What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
Well, that's not good.
There's no backup?
The backup is the two-day hike out of here.
So, that's a no?
It's easier for me to send all the lookouts out to check the status of the wire in their areas. Yours is a good hike away. If you find any portion of it down, I can try to get a hold of a ranger, and he'll bring someone in to fix it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
Got to find that.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, alright.
She's weird, isn't she? Ooh, look at that.
That's quite a nice little graphic. That must be her. Yeah, there she is. She's up there. Yeah, so I've spotted where she is. Hello! Yeah, she's always looking at us. Can we see any more, actually, from up here? I don't think we can we? Alright. We gotta go to that cave, then. Wasn't that down the way that we came up? I think it was. Not that way. We can get to it this way, can't we? Is it that way? Oh, sensor direction's gone completely. Where's the bogs? I'm sure these trees weren't here. Alright, there's the bogs. A fruity tree.
So this generator is all the power I've got out here.
Yep, it doesn't go through much gas, and, well, you don't have much in the way of electronics, so...
Missed that. Oh well.
So it's, just the outhouse, then, in terms of going to the bathroom?
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well,
we can.
One at least. And, full disclosure, I pee wherever I want as well.
Nice. Did we actually want to know that? Yeah, let's go down. And down again. Alright, so what can we see? Very pretty sky up there, isn't it? Huh.
You wake up pretty early then, huh?
As soon as the sun comes up. Forest Service really frowns on us putting up curtains for some reason.
Can you see the communication wires from where you are?
I can see the poles, but I have no idea if the wire is in good shape or not. They run a good distance up to a spot called Beartooth Point. You just need to walk along them all the way up there and make sure everything's in shipshape.
She's a bit useless,
isn't she? Okay. It was down here, wasn't it? I'm sure it was down here. Let's do a little bit of jogging. Ooh, what was down that way? Ew, we don't want to go down there. That looks like quite a drop. We'll go the long way. There we go. I'm sure you could just jump down that. Very quick. Saw that guy down there, didn't we? Wonder what he was up to. He might have been the one that trashed our place. Alright.
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
Let's talk about that.
You know, I don't know. Just used to spend a lot of time with our dog, Mayhem.
Mayhem? What kind of name is that?
He was a German Shepherd, big as a truck.
So why not call him Chevy?
Well, we walked out of the shelter and there was some graffiti on a trash can and it said Dicko Mayhem, and he walked over and peed all over it, and there you go.
That's a really cute story?
It is what it is.
Hey, can you hold on a sec?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up. This cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
Ugh, that's too bad. I used to go caving in Colorado a lot with someone.
It's good, I need to go north now, don't I?
Nice to pick that back up.
Fond memories, huh?
Big time.
North
I'll, up I'll keep an eye out for those keys.
Don't hold your breath.
Let's jog. That'll keep us warm. What? Seriously? Oh. That way or that way? I don't know. Let's go this way. So what's down here? That just led round that way anyway. Huh. Let's do some more jogging. Back into the fog. Ooh, there's some wires. I presume that's what we're looking for. There we go.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Good. There's another one. We've got a report.
So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out. But I'd rather it not come to that.
What's up here? Something up here. Old outhouse.
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your
Cued.
Own peril.
Indeed.
Hmm. Refrain. I head off to Old Showstone? Where the birds and bees won't know me, where men and war doesn't exist no more, and there ain't no girls to keep no score. I'm taking off for the woods to a place where there ain't no shoals. Don't need no books, I'll ponder the pond of roses. They need no lady, I'll marry the Maripioses. I can't waste no time in getting there. I'll do 80 down 80 without a prayer. I don't understand what I'll do 80 down 80 without a prayer. No idea. Don't need no gal, I'll spruce up for the spruces. Don't need a pal, I'll change my mood for the mooses. If you're wondering where my ass has been, it's been cavorting with the aspens. Don't need no grass, I'll get altered among the alders. Don't need no mass, I'll grovel before the boulders. I'm headed off to Old Shoshone, where the elk and the owls won't know me. Where there ain't no judges to whom I gotta plead, because I can be in Old Shoshone.
Weird.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
Yeah, the wire runs quite a ways north. Just follow it up to the point that I mentioned.
Weird.
Yeah, we'll keep hold of that. Keep hold of that. Any more clues around here? Nope. Right, let's go back to these wires then. So should there have been a tower around here then, somewhere? I presume there should have been a tower somewhere. Get out of the way, Rock. Okay. Off we jog. Off over this. I can see the wires up there. Cut already. See that? Hang on. See? The wire's not there. Won't let me report it yet. We've got to go all the way over there to say about it. Oh well. We like jogging. This is no bears. Oh, there's a box there. What's that? Delilah's Tower. Delilah's Tower's that way, is it? Hang on, I want to go get this box first, if I can. Can we climb up here? No. Can we climb up this way? Nope. Can we get around here? Yes, we can. I like these boxes. I presume they're going to give us loot throughout the game, so we'll have number 302. Now, 1234 was the code, wasn't it? I'm sure it was. 234. There we go. Nice and easy code. Ooh, copy the map information. What else have we got in here? Note. Let's read it. Dave here. I got your note about needing to talk, and sorry I didn't track you down. Been looking for you all day. Figured you'd be out near the canyon helping those grad students. But I guess not. I don't even know why I could really help anyways. We're co-workers, you know. Amigos professionales. If you need somewhere to throw a case back and go time travelling, Ron's your guy, but I'm not great with the life stuff. You get it? Later, Ron. Weird. We'll keep hold of that. What else we got in there? Pine cones. Don't want that. We don't want that one. What's all this? Is that everything that was in there? Bored. Let's have a look at this. Examine. Nothing really on that. Drop it. Oh, hello. 6 feet down under. Richard Sturgeon. Detective Neil Black told himself he'd never visit Australia, but when a grisly murder in South Sydney leads all the way to Sydney, Black is determined to make the killer say good day to justice. Oh my god. Yeah, we don't want that either. Anything else in here? No more goodies. Nope. Alright, let's go up and find this wire then. Can I get it around this way? I doubt it. Doesn't really look like. Okay, we'll go the other way. They go the way they were meant to go. And find this cut wire. And then report it for the end of our mission. Oh, we got here. Ooh, cans.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
No, yes. Let me down. What else we got? Oh, another can. Clean that one up. Come on, Ron. Let's get up this hill. It's not. Is his name Hank? It's not his Hank, it's Harry. Oh dear. There we go.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Okay, good. Any sign of those girls? Did they mess with anything?
I'll look around.
Go to hell. Is that a pair of panties again? Oh dear. Come on. Oh. Yeah. That's been well and truly cut. It was definitely the girls.
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Hmm. Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
Stop there.
I don't know.
Looks like something funky there.
Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'm supposed to make all these counties.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Big counts.
They're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
I think it's follow the beer cans, isn't it?
The fuck's still about. Right. Pick that one up. There's another one. Yeah, it's definitely follow the beer cans. Red Eagle. Not anymore? I go this way? Don't look like it went this way, does it? Blocked trail.
I've got an overgrown trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So I'm screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Mm-hmm. Screwed until you clear it yourself, yeah.
Oh, great. Great.
Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities.
Come on, where's another beer can? I think we want to go down here. Where's that map? Where are we right now? Does it show where we are? Ah, yes, we're there. Okay, that's the cut wire. The beer cans definitely went this way. Well, I think we're going to have to drop down then. If we get lost, we get lost. I'll just cut it all out and you'll never know.
Well, I hopped down a drop and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
Well, hopefully that doesn't happen before you find these assholes. I was thinking you should probably head back to where you saw them last.
Supply drop, Jonesy Lake. Well, they're at Jonesy Lake, by the way, so... Well, I presume it was Jonesy Lake, so we'll go down there. Some pretty big drops down here. Oop. Yeah, that's quite a way. That weighs down. Ooh, what's that?
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
There we go. Ooh, camera. We got a camera and we got some rope.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh.
Take a picture.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
Was he a ranger or something?
Oh, no. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
What, they couldn't handle your unique brand of charm?
Not many can.
Unsurprising.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Oh dear.
1, 2, 3, and 4. The magic combination. We'll go in this one and copy the information. Anyway, perhaps got all that anyway. Another note. Let's have a read of this one. Dave, guess who's going out with Debbie next week? No, not that shit heel Steve, it's your man Ron! I went to check on the new guy at Two Forks and heard him talking to himself more than usual for Lowe's. So I figured I'd stay away. Remember when you saw Chimney Rock hanging himself in that hammock? I'm starting to think the forest have only picked the deranged from the perverted. Except for us, of course. We're the creme de la creme. Let's toast to the DEB at the spot. No idea what that is. Okay, we'll keep hold of that note anyway. Fossilized claw. That looks quite cool, doesn't it? But nothing we can do with it. So, loose stone. Nothing we can do with that either. So, get rid of that. And nothing else in it. They don't have a lot in here, do they? Right. Where are we going? Jonesy Lake, Two Forks. That way. Let's go jogging now.
So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job?
Ooh.
I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier.
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Like, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
Yeah, go do your thing. I'm not too sure. Obviously not that way. Or is he just going the wrong way? Let's try something else. Must be down this one. Must have just been trying to go down the wrong place. Ooh. Barbed wire fencing. How are we going to get around this then?
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
Chain link fence?
Yeah, it looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh, that's weird.
Who are they keeping out of here, and why?
Geez, I don't know. Maybe it's biologists, you know? Well, they don't want people traipsing on their precious lichens.
What's a lichen?
Wouldn't you liken to know?
Oh my god, goodbye.
I'll ask next time I talk to someone, but that'll probably be a few days.
Yeah, okay. Well, I'm sure we're meant to go this way, so I don't know how we're going to get down there, no? We'll try going around it.
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
Well, having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
Yeah, I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah, it's weird.
Okay, well, I'm not too sure where we need to go now. Have to just do a bit of exploring. Up here, maybe? We'll get ourselves completely lost. In completely the wrong part of the map. And that's all we'll end up spending ourselves doing, just running around.
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in a fireweed. Well, I want you to stay out there, as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
Supply drop. It's a butterfly. We'll keep going this way. See what we can find.
What does she have?
She's got Alzheimer's. Like, dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Well, we didn't really understand what was happening. You don't get Alzheimer's in your late 30s.
No kidding.
But even then, we didn't really get it until she couldn't work anymore and I couldn't leave her alone. It wasn't until then that I said, oh, this is it. This is over.
Till we want to drop down there.
I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even.
Let's go for it.
I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
Let's run.
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Excuse me, flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, Flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful!
Wow, I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Wow, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
Do we want to go down or go up? I think we're gonna go up. So I can't see anything down there. No big cans or anything. So, let's keep going up. Not a lot there. It's more climbing. Come on in. Oh, it's quite cold, isn't it? Let's take a picture. Dunk. I wonder what happens when we run out of pictures. Let's just keep going up. I bet we're going completely the wrong way. Wonder when we're going to meet you there. If we will meet you there. It's not going to be fun if we do. Now where are we going? Keep going up this way, I suppose. Nothing that way. Let's go up this way. We are so lost. Oh, a sign. Jonesy Lake. We actually made it back to Jonesy Lake. I don't know how the hell we did that. Two Forks. That's our one, isn't it? Two Forks. And Jonesy Lake. Let's go to Jonesy Lake then. Is it? That's the one that we went for, isn't it?
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's
sure we had that before.
Southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards 5 Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Will do.
We've seen that before. Oh yeah. Why was it locked again? We never locked it again. Let's go this way then. Back down to the lake.
So,
quite bloody nosy, isn't she?
I met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I stumbled over and told her she was pretty, and that was it.
Aw, you were brave.
I was drunk.
Oh god, are we gonna fall down this thing again? I hope not. Alright, off we go. At least we got down this one all in one piece this time. More or less. Yeah. Alright. Let's try and make it to that smoke. Coming up there, isn't it? The lake's down this way, isn't it? I'm sure we picked all these beer cans up. I'm not picking them up again. Sod that. The bags are gone though this time. No whiskey here either. Let's keep going through then. They got their clothes back as well. Nobody's here. The radio's not in the water still where I threw it, so that's okay. Alright, see if we can make it to where that smoke was. But you can't actually go cross-country on this. I bet you have to follow the actual roads. So where are we? Cut my, medicine wheel? Alright, we're all the way over here. So we're gonna go back the way we came, and then hopefully there's a trail to the left, to the south. We can hope so. If I can work out which way we came. Not that way. Nope, we came out that way. Oh dear. We are going round in circles. There we go, that's better. This is the way.
About that way.
What are you going to do when the fire season wraps up? Are you going to go be with her? Just go back to Boulder? You should go be with her. That's my opinion.
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. Right now, I'm trying to hunt down some vandals, and I don't even know what I'm going to do when I find them. I'm not thinking very far ahead.
You should go see her.
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine.
Oh.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents, I think they always thought she could do better. And
go that way?
That I could have done a better job looking after her.
Fuck that. I have no doubt you did your best.
I don't know.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
I'll think about it.
She's very opinionated, isn't she? Alright, we're actually going the right way. Well, we are going the right way now. Alright. Let's hope it leads us the right way. And we find the smoke. I can't even see the smoke now. It's actually not a very big map, is it? To say that we're all over in the top right-hand corner. And then right over by that Jonesy Lake. Oh, there's another supply crate. That's alright. Let's see what we can get out of this one. Is it getting dark already? One, two, three, four. What's in this one? Right, copy the map information. Missing persons? Who's missing? Mitch Michaels. Went missing in Jonesy Lake then. That's not good. Alright, get rid of that. Strange picture. Have we got anything else in here? Just pine cones. Why do they keep all the pine cones? Learn to live with bears. We might do, one day.
Lush woods.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Still can't see it. You see that smoke? Can't see it with the damn sun. What the hell's that? That bit of clothing there. Yeah, there's a bit of clothing snagged on that tree there. try and get down there in a minute. How's that thing? Vista.
Hey, what's to the south of here?
Mexico? Is this some sort of riddle?
I just have a nice view to the south. You know, trees and mountains forever.
Well, eventually you'll wander into the area overseen by Chimney Rock Lookout, but that's probably an impossible hike in terms of terrain.
I suppose it'll take us back around to that bit of clothing I just spotted. From afar. There it is.
It's a really nice waterfall down here.
Oh, cans.
Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby. Found one of their empties. Guess we're on the right track.
Roger that.
What's this then?
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around.
Doesn't look like clothing, does it? God knows what it is. Is it this way, you reckon? I mean, it's leading you on a path, this game, but you're still not quite sure whether you're actually going down the right path, or whether you're just being somewhere. Ah, there we go.
I see a campsite, and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down, and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. These girls have a full case of beer left here, a full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication. Ah, found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
Looks like... I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you...
It's another one of those magazines. Your tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear or, I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
This
You've
sucker.
Got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking.
Let's have a look at the note.
Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy we're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross out. You're probably a mental fucking axe murderer and so going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk and some fireworks over some fireworks. Dick.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
Don't be ridiculous.
That's not ridiculous. Ridiculous is chucking people's stuff into a lake.
God, look, I just came out here to sit in a tower, alright? Not get into some mess with a bunch of co-eds.
It's fine. They're gone?
Yeah, they're gone. But you should see this place. It's just... It's weird.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
And that's day 2 over and done with. So, there's some weirdo going around there pretending to be a psycho and pretending to be us. I take it? What's the betting? It was that guy that we saw on the top of that cliff at the end of day 1. That's probably who it was. Right, well, I think we'll call that an episode there, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you want to. And write me a comment. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.